family here. Because you're here, your family people are going to be redeemed. Redeemed means that saved from some strange, and I can't figure you out, but that's what God is speaking to me right now. We're going to call the name of Jesus 7 times. The Bible says, whoever calleth the name of the Lord shall be saved. Because in this new year, your family people are going to be redeemed. From the hand of the strong man. From the hand of the wicked man. From the hand of the evil altars. I'm going to chant the name of Jesus. Chant it like you mean it. Whenever you call on people, they answer you. You make pick up your call, your phone, you make put up a call to someone, the person picks up the call and answers. That's what the Bible says. That whosoever that shall call on the name of the Lord shall be saved. Shall be saved. We're going to chant Jesus. Number one, lift up your voice and call on him, Jesus. Let's go. Please call with expectation. Please, if you're with a mic, respond to what other people are doing here right now. Now, the name of the Lord is a strong tower. Those of you here, you shout through your mind. Alright? We're going to call the name of the Lord 7 times. Okay? Number one, Jesus. Please call him for a visitation in your life. Call him for an answer. He's alive. And he's here. Yeah, that's what we're singing. He's here. Number one, let's go. Jesus! Said the black man shouted, "Thou son of David, have mercy." Jesus showed up. After 3 times, Jesus came for him. Immediately, in which time? He told you, bring him. Your voice must be heard. Must be heard tonight.
Yes, sir.
Your voice is your identity in the name of the Spirit. It's not your face, it's your voice. That's what they used to identify you. Number three, you're going to chant, Jesus! Jesus! Shout it, Jesus!
Jesus!
Number 5, shout it, Jesus!
Jesus!
Number 6, shout it, Jesus!
Jesus!
Yeah, this number 7, you're going to chat with expectation. Don't chat without knowing anything you're doing. Have a desire you want Jesus to respond to. Have a point. You want him to answer in your life before the next year begins. Come on, go ahead, number 7. Can we go out on and shout, Jesus? I stand here as a mouthpiece, as a priest. I release it to them. Strike out into the altar. I release your answer to you. I release your desire to you. I release your expectation to you. I release your marriage to you. I release your breakthrough to you. I release your healing to you. I release your visa to you. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive it in the name of Jesus. I release it to you. Your expectation for next year, I release it to you. The anointing that will make it possible, I release it to you. Your breakthrough for next year, I release it to you. Somebody here, you've been crying. God is telling me to let you know that your cry has been heard. He said 3 nights ago, you've been crying. You've been crying 3 nights ago. I don't know who you are, but the power of God will come on you now to confirm what I'm saying here right now. Father, whatever the person is, let your power of settlement Locate the person now. Now.
Shakabaladash. Zilebokoto. Labradakabahash. Let the anointing that wipes away tears come upon the person now in this house.
Yes. Yes. Your tears is wiped away.
Shakabaladush. Yes, yes, look at the answers of prayer everywhere. Lift your hands, everybody. Look at the answers of prayer everywhere. Look at what I'm seeing now. Open your two hands. It's coming. It's coming like envelope. It's coming, dropping like envelope. It's dropping from heaven directly. Yes, take it now. Take it now. Take it now. Take it now. And I put it in the back. The envelope is there in your hand already. The angel is fixing it there. He says it's the answer to the letters. It's the answer to your cry. Receive it. Let your rain fall.
Now somebody here, rain is falling on your head while we're here. Now let that rain fall now. Let you feel it. Let it fall. Let it fall. The ground has been dry, but the heaven is open over your head. I see literally the rain dropping, and that's the anointing of the Holy Ghost upon your head now. 1, 2, 3, Holy Ghost, where the person is, let her receive it. Let him receive it.
Yes.
Receive it. That's the rain of his presence. The reign of his power, the reign of his power, the reign of his power. Yes, the reign of his power. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Mighty God, mighty God. Shakabagadash. I pray for three persons here that your reign of favor shall fall now. Your reign of blessing shall fall now. Receive the abundance of rain. Receive it.
Amen.
Receive it. Mr. Jonah, come quickly. There's something that the Lord asked me to do for you. He said that I should tell you that our load is of load tonight. Yes, it's of load tonight. Lift your hands. That load that embargo they place on you is of load now. As I pray for this man, I pray for everybody here. That the embargo that they place on your two shoulders that you are carrying, I command it to be lifted now. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus. Receive it now. Yes. Be settled. Settled. Stretch out your hand now. Now somebody they tie your two hands. Nothing stays in your hand. Nothing works in your hand. You've changed like 3 jobs last year. 3 jobs. That's why you know you are the one I'm talking to. You've changed that 3 jobs. 3 jobs. And nothing to show for it. But as the rain of God anointing falls now, your hand is loose. I command that chain to be loose. I command that hand to be free. I command that hand to be loose. 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 Let the hand be loose. Now look up, look up, look at my hand. The right hand of God is power. Look at it. Yes, as you're looking at this hand, it's loosing. Anyone tied here, anyone that tied their hand that they can't count anything, they can't save anything, they can't build anything, they can't do anything, they can't do violently. Let the hand be loose. 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 Be loose. Let the hand be loose.
Let her hand be loose. Let her hand be loose. Let her hand be loose. Loose his hand. Loose him. Loose him. Loose him. Come on, take it.
Fire.
Everyone here, I said to you today that the siege is over. The prayer is over. In Jesus' mighty name.
Yeah.
Put your hands together for Jesus, brother. And be seated.